y'all. It's my creation. We'll be back with another video. And don't forget, you heard it here first. And it's the only place you can hear it. And if you hear it anywhere else, that's such a bad look. Let me stop. Anyways, today for this video, we're reacting to Nicki Minaj, Last Time That I Saw You. I'm almost sure, 100% sure that this is going to be on her new album. I think, what's it called? Pink Friday 2, Pink Friday Tape 2. Let me know what the album is called, but y'all know what I'm talking about. But I don't know what to expect. I mean, I'm expecting fire, but I don't know what vibe she's going to go with, because I know Nicki can switch it up. But I'm going to get straight into it. Let's get it. Last Time That I Saw You. I'm gonna go right off the bat and say I can see Chris Brown in this. I know I always bring up CB, but like I could really on some real stuff, I can hear him on this song for real. But shout out to Nicki.
So close, but we were so distant. Wish I even known in that instant. Ignore the hints, or I missed it. I killed it. You'd always be in attendance. No fights, but always attended. Handwritten letter, you penned it. The nights we wish never ended. Those rules that we wish we bended. Heartbreak that we never mended. Those messages we unsended. Best friends we somehow unfriended. Ain't care about who we offended. Parties they wish we attended. Got drunk and laughed, it was splendid.
The vibe of the instrumental was beautiful. It just gave you like a... It's definitely towards a specific feeling, you know what I'm saying? Like, I thought that was a vibe. I mean, because you know what's so fire about Nicki? The fact that she can sing, she can rap. And even though she's not like... for lack of different celebrities, but Ariana Grande is a great one. She don't got the voice of Ariana Grande, but she has the voice to just to be able to make a song like this. You understand what I'm saying? Like, she has a good enough voice to be like, hold on, Nicki, you got that in your arsenal? You know what I'm saying? So, but nah, that was last time I saw you. The last time that I saw you by Nicki Minaj. Let me know what y'all think about the song down in the comments below. Let me know what I should react to next. And with that being said, make sure y'all like, comment, spread the love, y'all. Don't forget to spread the love. And subscribe. And join the vibe. We go!
I should.